Sixth fret, top string. You're gonna hit it and bend it down. Just get it till you find that right sound. And then you just slide to 7, 8. Super easy. Also, if you want to play the little guitar that's in the background, because there's two guitar tracks in the song, you can kind of just do this. So just after you hit the eighth, put your next finger on the ninth on the A string, tenth on the D string, pinky on the 11th of the G string.